He's a tinker man, he's a tinker man. A servant of the worshippers he. He can take some parts out a little hard and make it in.
Hello, I'm Tinker. And as you can see, we're doing a field trip to the outside. Today I'll be reading Echo by Viscountess Ray. How see you echo when she calls I see her pale face looking down through some great tree whose world of green is like a moving sea that shells me echo. I see her with a white face like a mask that vanishes to come again to mask. Her cheek but deeply pale, her eyes are green with a silver sheen, and she mocks the thing you ask. Oh, echo, hear the children calling. Are you there? Where? When the wind blows over the hill, she hides with her vagrant will. And call you may loud and call you may long, she lays her finger on lip when the winds are strong. And for all your pains, she is still. When the young plant is spring, and the chiff-chaffs sing, and the scarlet-capped woodpecker flies through the vales. She is out all day through the fragrant May to babble and tatter her yea and nay. O echo, still the children call. Where are you? Where? Air. And that was Echo by the Viscountess Ray. I'm Tinker. Achieve and be proud.
He's a tinker man, he's a tinker man. A servant of the worshippers he. He can take some parts out a little hard and make an invention you need. He's a tinker man, he's a tinker man. Spice not like you and me. He can make some strange devices and he is good company.